I dreamed of Babyboy. What does this dream mean? Please explain clearly.
Okay, I'm a psychologist and I'll explain. If you have a dream, think about what you want in that dream. First, consider what the baby boy in your dream was doing. If the baby boy of your dream is smiling and laughing, you are in a good state of mind and happy things are likely to happen. On the other hand, if you dream that your baby boy is crying, it indicates that you are under stress. Crying can purify your feelings, so you are fulfilling your desire to cry by crying in your dream. If you dream this dream, it means that you need to relieve stress. For example, if you ate something in your dream, eating it as it is in the real world may make you happy. The Frenchman Voltaire left us with the words, "There is no true satisfaction without knowing true philosophical desire." By knowing your desires from your dreams, you can satisfy them in reality and be happy. This channel is a channel to decipher the desires hidden in your dreams and make you happy. Now, let's talk about the subject of this dream, baby boy. Freud, the psychologist who laid the foundation for the meaning of dreams, taught that dreams are for fulfillment of desires. The baby boy in your dream is a reflection of your desire to act freely like a baby boy, or a dream of your love for a baby boy. If you do not have a baby boy in the real world, then the baby boy in your dream is you. You have the desire to act freely like your baby boy. In the case of a person with a baby boy in the real world, the dream is based on your love and concern for the baby boy. Hello, how are you feeling today?
I'm doing okay, thanks for asking.
Great, so tell me, have you had any recent dreams that have been on your mind?
Actually, yes, I had a dream where I was carrying a baby boy.
Interesting. In dream interpretation, the symbol of carrying a baby can represent a variety of things. Can you tell me a bit more about the dream?
Well, I'm a single woman and I don't have any children, but in the dream, I was very happy and felt a strong connection to the baby.
That's very insightful. In dream interpretation, if a woman who has no lover dreams of carrying a baby boy, it can be a sign of a desire for love. Carrying a baby boy in your dream represents your desire to be loved spiritually by your lover.
Wow, that's really interesting. But what if the dreamer is a woman with a lover?
Ah, great question. In that case, if the dreamer is a woman with a lover, the dream of carrying a man's baby is a sign that she is exhausted romantically and wants to enter into a stable relationship as soon as possible.
I see. Thank you for explaining that to me.
Of course, dream interpretation can be a powerful tool for understanding our subconscious desires and fears. The presence of a baby is a symbol of happiness for the couple and the people around them. Therefore, if a baby appears in your dream, it is basically considered a good dream. Also, if you yourself become a baby in your dream, it contains the meaning of rebirth into a new you and may suggest a turning point. Babies can also have negative meanings such as helpless, immature, or childish, since they are unable to move on their own and need the care of others. However, babies are still a source of happiness to those around them. Dreaming of a baby boy suggests that you are full of vitality. This is the best time to start something new. It is a good dream that you will get off to a good start and that things will go well. It is also a dream when work is going well. The more healthy your baby boy is, the more likely he is to do well. However, if your baby boy is not healthy, it means that your vitality is declining. If you are feeling stressed or tired, it is important to rest your body so that you do not overwork yourself. So, tell me more about your dream of becoming pregnant and having a baby.
Well, in my dream, I was pregnant and gave birth to a baby.
Interesting. Did you know that dreaming of becoming pregnant and having a baby is often a symbol of new possibilities?
Really?
Yes, it suggests that you may come up with new and innovative ideas, or an undiscovered talent may come into play. It's like a metaphor for giving birth to something new in your life.
That makes sense.
It can also be a wonderful dream in which you can expect career advancement and increased income through success. If you dream that you are carrying a baby, and the baby looks happy or you do not feel particularly happy about carrying the baby, it is considered a dream that is a harbinger of good things to come. However, if the baby you are carrying is unhappy or anxious to be carried, it suggests that there is something to worry about. In these cases, it is important to talk to someone. Also, if the baby is unusually heavy or in an unusual condition, you should be very careful, as this could lead to trouble in the future. What does a dream about an unknown baby boy mean? Dreaming of a baby boy is a reflection of the energy within you that is not held back by anything. Like a baby boy, it represents an outgoing energy that wants to try everything. The unknown baby boy in your dream represents a new idea, an idea you are not aware of. When you see an unknown baby boy, you should seek the opinion of others at work, or take a step away from your work and explore if you can get new ideas from outside of work. It means that when you are stuck, you should do something else. The baby boy is a symbol of free thinking and great energy. Maybe your nature is trying to make you realize that there is a baby boy equals a free idea inside you that you are not aware of, and it has great energy. It is a suggestion that you should step away from what you are doing and look at the situation from a bird's eye view. I understand that you're having some questions about the meaning of a dream you had about a baby boy. Can you tell me more about the dream?
Yes, I dreamt about a baby boy and I'm not sure what it means.
Well, the meaning of a dream about a baby boy depends on whether you have a baby boy or not. If you don't have a baby boy, then the dream could represent something else. I will first explain the pattern if you do not have a baby boy, and then explain the pattern if you do have a baby boy.
Okay, that makes sense. Please explain the pattern if I don't have a baby boy.
If there is no baby boy in your family in reality, but a baby appears in your dream, the baby is a newborn being and a symbol of energy. Even if you are not young, the baby in your dream is an expression of your inner purity. It represents that you have energy that is about to be reborn. A good dream pattern in a dream in which a baby appears.
That's interesting. What about if I have a baby boy?
If you have a baby boy in real life and dream about him, the dream may be a reflection of your feelings towards him or your concerns about his well-being. If the baby boy is happy and healthy in your dream, it could indicate that you are satisfied with his development. However, if the baby boy is sick or in danger in your dream, it could suggest that you are worried about his health and safety.
Thank you for explaining that. It's helpful to understand the different interpretations.
You're welcome. Dreams can be a fascinating way to explore our inner thoughts and feelings. It is a good dream if you are able to develop a liking for the baby boy in your dream. A dream in which there is a baby boy when there is no baby boy in reality. This is a dream that your instincts are telling you that you should live with a heart like a baby boy. It can be diagnosed as a sign that you should do what you want to do as you want to do it. If children appear in your dream, it is a sign that happiness will come to you in love and work. If the child is particularly lively, you can say that you are more fortunate. If a baby boy appears in your dream and if your own baby boy appears in your dream, it may be because you unconsciously feel that something is changing about your baby boy. In this case, it is best to spend more time with your baby boy and ask him or her if he or she has any problems. Baby boy may be in trouble or mentally unstable. Perhaps you yourself noticed signals of instability in your baby boy's feelings before and after the dream, and they appeared in the dream, meaning of the dream in which your baby boy appeared. Your anxiety about your baby boy has appeared in your dream. It is thought that you are dreaming about your baby boy because you are anxious about his, her physical condition or worried about his, her mental instability. Dreaming of more baby boys. This is a dream that you have when you yourself are mentally stable. All animals have the reproductive instinct to have children. Dreaming of an increase in the number of baby boys indicates that you feel secure in your own mind that you can handle an increase in the number of baby boys. In reality, you may have trouble with more baby boys, but your instinct tells you that you can handle it, and that you will be fine even if there are more baby boys. In rare cases, you may dream of an increase in the number of baby boys so that you will know when you are really pregnant. If you dream of giving birth to a boy, it means you have energy. If you dream of giving birth, which only women can do, it is a good dream. This dream can mean great success at work. You have the ability to change yourself and your surroundings, and this dream suggests that this is the perfect opportunity to do so. Childbirth suggests that your destiny will open up and that by being proactive about things, good fortune will come your way. Dreaming of the birth of a new life that brings new possibilities to you is a good dream. To dream of a baby is a good dream that indicates happiness and good fortune. Especially if you dream of a baby boy, it indicates a turning point in your life. If you dream of playing with baby boys, it is important what mood you are in when you dream. If you are playing in a happy and joyful mood, it is a sign that you will regain your innocence and purity like the baby boys and that you will experience happiness in real life. However, if you dream that you are reluctant to play with a baby boy, it indicates that an event that you feel annoyed about may occur in the near future. When you dream of a baby boy, consider whether you are stressed or not. If you feel less stressed and more energetic, you have a desire to change. Have you noticed any changes recently?
Actually, I have been feeling bothered lately at work and in my personal life, and I would like to try something new.
I see. Actually, it is said that when a woman dreams of a baby boy, it is a sign of a new start, because it means a turning point in life. And the baby boy that appears in your dream represents yourself. In other words, it indicates that now is a good time to try something new.
I see, but it takes courage to actually try.
Yes, it does. If baby boy is smiling in your dream, there is a suggestion that it will work out, and you are encouraged to try. It is also important to identify your own strengths and goals, and take small steps toward them. Be brave and take the first step.
That's great to hear. but I also often dream that Babyboy is crying. What does that mean?
Dreaming of a loud crying Babyboy indicates that you are under some kind of stress. A baby that clears up by crying indicates that you are cleansing your mind. It is a sign that you want to release the worries and frustrations that have been bottled up inside your chest. Take time to rest and do what you like to do to release stress.
I see. I've been having a lot of problems lately, and I've been very stressed out.
That's tough. But this dream will be an opportunity for you to solve what has been troubling you, to open up to people you have had trouble with, and to worry less. You will be better from now on. If you dream of a happy baby boy, it means that your mental state is good and you are moving in the right direction. It suggests that your worries will decrease and everything will go smoothly. The dream means that you are becoming more active yourself, which can imply that your love life is on the rise. Someone may be attracted to you because you are active and always look cheerful. This dream is applicable to both men and women. But when men dream of this kind of dream, it also means that they are attracted to energetic and active women. So by looking into your own heart, you will find the answer to whether you are popular and attractive to the opposite sex. It is also said that dreaming of a baby boy represents yourself. Baby boys are innocent and cute, but they may still have a childish side to them, as they can sometimes be selfish or cry to get people's attention.
It is true that sometimes I am also selfish and care about the people around me.
Yes, that's true. But as the dream of the happy baby boy indicates, your mental state is going in the right direction. Keep your mind positive and do your best. Dreaming of hugging a baby boy is an expression of your maternal instinctive love. For women, this dream may also mean that you have a growing desire to have children. It may also express feelings of not being hugged in your own childhood.
I see, so in my case, I was balancing my desires by fulfilling them in my dream.
In addition to Freud, the first psychiatrist to seriously study dreams, another psychologist named Jung classified dreams into several types. According to Jung's dream analysis, people use dreams to organize their feelings in order to achieve their goals. This idea, like the psychiatrist Freud, is that dreams are not merely to satisfy our desires, but to adjust ourselves for our future success. If your dreams show feelings of not being hugged in your childhood, it is possible that you are adjusting yourself for your own future success. According to Freud, dreams serve to fulfill our desires, and a baby boy in a dream may represent a desire to act freely or a love and concern for a real baby boy. If you do not have a baby boy in the real world, the dream may reflect a desire to act freely like a baby boy. On the other hand, if you do have a baby boy, the dream may stem from your love and concern for him. If you dream of being a baby boy, it could signify a desire to escape from reality and nostalgia for a time when you were carefree like a baby. This dream may also indicate that you are not fully engaged in the present, which could lead to a decrease in your luck. To improve your situation, it may be beneficial to make some changes in your mindset and take a break from your usual routine by slowing down or taking a relaxing vacation.
Good. If you found this video useful, smash the good button. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. If you have another strange dream, look here.
Psycho just explained. Dream analysis make you happy.